Hamilton. Whoa, what did he come up there? Who went flying across the track then?
I need some more time to get around that.
Your front wing has taken some slight damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems.
It's a lot down.
Check it all. Look at it.
See if you can make it a point finish today.
Alonso's done it! Alonso's got the stop! I got a penalty for it! I'm moving in to do it!
We think you have a great chance of taking home at least a 12th place today.
Oh,
it'll be added to your time at the end of the session.
Oh, is that 2 second penalty? Oh, shit.
Are you okay? That looked heavy.
Go now.
The track is clear. We fitted you with a set of intermediates. There's just two stops remaining. You need to let the car behind you pass. He's not racing you for position. Good job. Back up to speed now. Blue flag no longer applied. The car behind has lost his front wing. He'll have to pit. We've been given a time penalty. It'll be added to your time at the end of the session.
Why are we still on this screen?
And what the fuck is going on?
I can still see people driving.
Oh, it's your pole position is in danger, I think.
I know who it is. It's probably Mini Matey. No. Probably the Italian or German being enough of shit.
I think we've got a vote to end the session.
Right, everyone press square.
Alonso's fucking stuck.
Alonso.
Fucking packing.